a promising college art student, murdered in her own apartment.
You've got over 40 stab wounds on a little girl's body. The bleeding was massive. It was truly, truly awful.
The crime was every parent's nightmare.
It's terrible to have to tell your daughter that their little sister is dead.
It was horrible. Felt like somebody took your heart and stomped on it.
The evidence quickly pointed to the victim's boyfriend.
The detectives thought, well, this is a slam dunk, but we've got our guy.
But then police uncovered a bizarre love triangle with Shelly Nance trapped in the middle.
Did you think he could have killed Shelly?
Shelly's mother had a feeling that something was wrong. She tried to get in touch with her daughter. She went on vacation with her husband. They're driving for hours. They stop, they sleep. She said she couldn't sleep. She just had this instinct that something was wrong.
Can you tell us how she heard about Shelly's murder?
So they called the school. They said, look, our daughter has class right now. Can you just please go check and see if she's in class? She wasn't in class. So then they got a call a little while later, and they said something along the lines of, there's blood everywhere, the police are on the way, and then the phone cut out. They turn the car around, they start driving back, but they're hundreds, maybe 1,000 miles away at this point. Meanwhile, they called their daughter, Shauna, and said, look, can you go check on Shelly? Because she was closer to the Dallas area where Shelly lived.
How did Shelly's sister's husband help with the investigation?
Shauna, Shelly's older sister, got to the crime scene with her then fiance and went to the police and said, what is going on? What do you need from us? How can we help? Shauna's husband said, look, I built her computer. I'm sure she was on it that night. You know, I can help with that. And the police said, yes, 100%. Come in here, tell us the last time she logged in. You know, was she talking to anyone? It helped them figure out last time she was on her computer, which kind of helped them narrow down when the murder occurred. Because she had died the day before they found her. So they got to that information a lot quicker with the help of him rather than sending it off to a lab.